in no particular order, the first act through to the next stage of the final tomorrow night is... Congratulations, girls, and Talisa, well done. We'll see you tomorrow night. So, Amelia, Lily, and Marcus, one of you is through to the next stage of the final. One of you has received the fewest votes from the public and is out of the competition. This is it. The second act still in the final of The X Factor is... Marcus! Marcus, Gary, congratulations. Thank you, Marcus. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, the brilliant Amelia Lilly. Listen, we have loved getting to know you. You're the comeback kid. Let's take a look at your time in the competition.
You were born to do this.
Thank you.
Absolutely incredible.
I just want to do my family proud.
Think you're ready for live shows?
Tomorrow night, each judge will have to send home one of their own act.
So disappointing going out the first week of the live show. It was literally like having my heart ripped out.
Returning to The X Factor is Amelia Lilly.
I'm so happy. It's unbelievable. Show must go on.
Girl, you came back to this competition and you mean some serious business.
You are definitely the comeback girl. I think you're incredible.
Amelia Lilly hits those notes in her sleep.
You keep coming back, you keep wowing us every week.
She's come back, she's worked hard. She definitely showed everybody, like, I have everything it takes. The X Factor and then some. I am so proud of Amelia.
You know what? Go in the first week, you come back, you finish third in The X Factor. You've got a great career ahead of you. How do you feel?
Can I just say thank you to everyone actually voted me back into the competition? Thank you, guys. And you know what? My ambition was to get to the final, and I did it. So thank you to all you out there. And this isn't the last of Amelia Lilly.
She's 17, Kelly. This is not the last we're going to see this girl.
I know. 17, and look how incredibly bright her future is. She's the best vocalist here. I'm so proud of her. And she's a star, absolute star.
Thank you. Did you enjoy tonight?
Best night of my life and best moment performing on the stage with Miss Kelly Rowland herself.
She's an absolute star, and we love her. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Amelia Lilly.